let's see it one more time. Man,
ground and pound 101.
Yeah, let's take a look at the replay. Here you see him just standing over him, just pounding his face in. Not defending himself at all. Referee had no choice but to step in and stop the fight.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by TKO.